Hello again. Thank you for all your hard work. Your ability to draw ass is incredible, this time I have a large request. I hope this is okay. This is my character Marshall. This is his younger brother, Zeke. I do not have a complete drawing of Zeke at this time. But please. Note his skin is more pale compared to Marshall. His hair is also dim and faded. Similar to Marshall, Zeke has freckles on his face, ass, and shoulders. This is my idea, Zeke is sleeping. He is a heavy sleeper. He will not wake up. Marshall takes advantage of this. He exposes Zeke's ass and then uses it to pleasure himself. Even Sam Zeke will not wake up. Zeke will be wearing a kigurumi. I like the style that has a trapdoor in the ass. Please observe that I have drafted a sketch of what I have in mind. You have freedom to adjust it, I trust you, but please try to draw as I have suggested. Please draw Marshall wearing his usual blue hoodie. I hope this request is to your liking. Thank you. Thank you very much as always. It came out beautiful. I love how plump and full the ass is. Hello, I would like to request an image set. The first picture shows Artoria Ruler wearing a bunny suit, Skathik wearing a bunny suit and Minamoto no Reikau wearing a bunny suit getting groped and kissed by Gudeko. Gudeko wears a bikini. Her penis is huge and she has big balls. They have heart eyes and a blushing face. The second picture shows various sex situations. Gudeko fucking Reikau from behind. Gudeko fucking Skathik with a mating press. Artoria giving Gudeko a rim job while giving a paizuri. They have filled condoms attached to their clothes now. The third picture shows Artoria, Reikau, and Skathik lying on the bed with cum flowing out of their pussy. Skathik cleans Gudeko's penis up. The fertilization of the ovum should be drawn. They do a J-O and a double peace sign. The last picture shows Gudeko showing Artoria, Reikau, and Skathik off. Artoria, Reikau, and Skathik are pregnant and have bigger tits now. The pose should be like the linked picture. Thanks for reading. Ken Amata fucks an older woman with an internal shot of him ejaculating into her womb and close-up of his sperm fertilizing her egg.
Nice.
Hello again. I really adored your previous request and was hoping to request once again. I was wondering if this time I can request NSFW material. For this, I would like a NSFW small comic. Like your works. It doesn't need to be all in color. Black and white is okay if that's easiest. For this, I would like two panels, side close-ups are optional. One panel having sex, the other coming. In the NSFW panels, I would like something like this. Characters, same character as before. He has an average size penis. There can be close-ups too, something teasing. Can be nipple tease or ass close-up. Hello. I would like to request an artwork of my friend being fucked and choked but she is enjoying it. I'd also like to have a purple necktie somewhere in the picture. Thank you very much. Animation request. Jen Muchan with erect clit presents her pussy directly to the viewer. Dark skin Loli presses her nose against Jen Mew's erect clit to nuzzle it and sniff Jen Mew's pussy. This stimulation makes Jen Mew orgasm with visible rhythmic contractions of vaginal muscles. The loop repeats. The loop repeats. Full shaded. Full body. Simple background. NSFW. The character I want to commission is Furry Shota James from an animated TV series Gregory Horror Show. I would like to have James lying on his back spreading his butt while cum leaking out of his anus while looking at the viewer with a mischievous smile. His underwear and pants will be pulled around his ankles and shirt will stay on. Character, Lily from Tekken in her wedding outfit. I would like to have her in a flexible sex position with a nice frontal view, no rape. I will leave the position up to you. She is very sweaty. The man is also licking some of her sweat. The man has brown skin. Another version, with cum. Text from the man. SFX, heavy breathing. Lily Chan is my wife. So erotic. The text can be in English or Japanese. Thank you very much for your great work. Hello. I like your art style, so I would like to make a request of you. I would like to see drawn Ashley from WarioWare. It would be nice if it were sexual. As for the contents, I would like to leave the creativity and imagination to you. Perhaps she can have intercourse with Red, or with Wario, or even some tentacles, ha ha ha. I shall leave the design to you, I hope this is acceptable. I have left some references of her below to avoid any misconceptions. I apologize for the machine translation. Thank you for your time. Beautiful work. Thank you.
Hello. I would like to request my original character who is a G cup being fucked in missionary while naked. I've seen one of you art before and that would be the perfect reference. Please give her getting vaginal cream pie and being impregnated. I would like the guy to be a bit muscular Asian, with a lighter yellow skin color. Thank you for the opportunity.
Hi. I want to see a frame video of May ass job. A different kind of ass job. I would like to see her ass cheek on a guy until excessive cum. Please make her with a huge ass, bottomless only shirt and dominant expression smile. Hello, would like to get Freddy, male sign, from Gundam Build Divers having sex with Terrierman / Gargomon, male sign. 1. Freddy holding Terrierman upside down while they 69. 2. Terrierman sucking himself while getting fucked by Freddy missionary style. 3. Freddy riding Gargomon reverse cowgirl style.
Hello. I would like you to draw my OC Paloma in a dirty stable drinking horse semen from a glass. Glass of milk, horse face. The horse's cock should be filthy. She should be wearing a sexy wedding dress. Woman with veil. The fur around her neck is part of her body, it's important. Hello. Hope you are doing well. I would like to see a Futanari with her large penis and testicles stuck inside a glory hole. There will be a woman on the other side. The Futanari penis and balls are quite large and she is unable to remove them from the glory hole. She has long black hair. The woman on the other side is teasing the Futanari penis, there is pre-ejaculate coming from penis, however with her finger inside the Futanari penis. There are kiss lipstick marks on her penis and testicles.
Hello. Your style is extremely appealing, I'm very grateful for the opportunity to commission you. Would you be interested in drawing my OC0 for me? He is a naughty incubus in training that always gives his best. I would like you to draw him in a fun, sexy pose where he flaunts his body to the viewer and showcases his little breasts in a cute way. Heart. His expression should be a mix between sweet / innocent and seductive. You can also feel free to change his outfit to your liking as long as it remains something an incubus would wear, especially if it is something that is simultaneously cute and sexy. Everything else I completely leave up to you. Thank you for looking at my request, I look forward to working with you. Happy face, character, dark elven forest ranger from Last Origin. Wearing no clothes. Situation, gangbang with many fat men. Lots of men and penises surrounding her. She is very happy and loves fat men penises. This picture is of Mariko Hinata and Hibiki Tachibana from Symphogear. They are both naked and huge. They are in the middle of the city. Hibiki is on her back, using Miku's lap as a pillow, crushing large chunks of the city as they sit. Miku is pouring the crowd into Hibiki's mouth with one hand. With the other hand, Miku is stroking Hibiki's chest with buildings, cars, and crowds. Hi, I would like to make a commission of Clementine from Overlord like in the pic. But she would be in the alley of Medieval City. The sign would have "I've learned how to cook and clean so that you won't be ashamed of having a useless wife, I'm not native English speaker so if something is not right in this sentence I would like to ask you to change it to make sense," like in the pic she would be saying "please marry me" with depressed face and her hands and legs cut in the place like in your other work. Please draw back in an intense gangbang with every hole fucked. Use the linked outfit but keep her jacket and socks on. She is as slutty as possible. There should be many dicks surrounding her and entering her from every angle. Back is very excited and enjoying every moment. She looks like a bitch who loves dicks. All of the guys are coming intensely and spraying semen both inside and all over her. Their dicks should be very large to emphasize the difference between them and her small body. Her tight holes are being stretched out. They are going so deep they penetrate inside her womb. Please include a follow-up where she does a peace sign and her vagina and butt are prolapsed. If you prefer, you can use hard pupils.
Please draw Kazehana. Please draw her getting penetrated with hand-holding and French kissing. The creative freedom is yours. However, please make it happy and erotic. Thank you. This came out very nice. I will contact you soon for more pictures. You are the best.